Rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica.
City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Pan Am, time's short. Come on.
I know. The Raffin screwed me over. I'll get them back, but I need your help. Come with me. We'll thrash them, the four of us.
You know we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am,
this isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon.
Hey, Pan Am.
Mm-hmm.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Pan-Am, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul. He your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah, Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. Okay, we have arrived.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
grab my own check. 1, 2, what is this? We did it. Motherfucker, goddamn. Mike. Mic check.
Mic check.
Mike. 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 Mike.
Ridiculous ass game. Not even game, ridiculous ass program, bro. Like, brother, this should not be my issue. Just so I can try and play this fucking game, bro. Just so I can try and stream this game. Capture on one.
Just so I can try and stream this game.
Application on two. Mic on three.
Just so I can try and play this fucking game, bro.
Alright, audio capture on one.
Just so I can try and stream this game.
Application on two. Mic on three. Why these tallies either have mad ass or zero ass? Foot tall and no butt cheeks? Oh lord. Let's do this thing, y'all. Took forever just for me to fucking get this shit settled. Any hoosier. Before I realized I wasn't even fucking talking to y'all niggas. I was talking about how I fuck with Pan Am so far because Shorty kinda like got like a good attitude. Like it's like a banter type of attitude. Like she'll have like, hold on. But yeah, Pan Am's a little bad thing, bro. Like, so far, she shorty. She black, got nice little locks. You know, she don't seem like she afraid to fight. Oh, shit. She don't seem like she afraid to fight nobody. Like, she could drive. She don't expect me to have a car. She got that kind of attitude where it's like, it's not tsundere to be exact, but it's got like a little bit like a tsundere flair. Like she seems like the type she care about you, but she ain't seem to say that shit immediately. She gotta try and rationalize that shit in her head, even though she don't even think rationally. I'm feeling her. I'm feeling her energies. The fuck am I supposed to be scanning, man? Deuterino. We gonna fucking kill these niggas. Everything's down here.
So we plug it back in.
I'll plug you. Plug you with something. God damn it. Beautiful bitch. Scanned it. I'm gonna kill him. Don't even worry about getting to your car. You ain't even gotta worry. So fine ass. God damn it. You know what's crazy? They low-key probably removed all the nerve endings in their knuckles. So that when they do punch, and they probably were like, maintained all the nerve endings in their palms. Damn. I just fucking manpowered that shit open. I said, fuck all that. How would I know if it's northeast? Man, fuck quiet. I'm killing these niggas. Party time! They got a well-staffed team. A man on a roof. No one on this side. Well. Mink, mink, mink. I'm right here. Yeah, I would have tried to be cooler, but I don't know. Might need a new weapon, because this katana, that shit don't move too fast for me. This thing gotta move faster. The fuck? I would have just stole some of these cars and sell them later. Damn, she was on my ass. Ooh, I thought that'd be a damn, alright, pimping shit. I wasn't gonna steal your car from you. Just help you get it back. She's making it perfect. I just met you, bitch. See, you do somebody a favor and they owe you one. Options that I feel like I could really fuck with as a character. I feel like they should have a few more options, but you know, I guess it doesn't really matter when there's only really two ways a relationship can go in a video game. It's like either you fuck the character, your companion, or you don't fuck your companion. So why give you five other ways to say, why give you three other ways to say I'm gonna fuck or not fuck them? But yeah, I guess you only need like three options for you fuck or not fuck somebody. You just need one. Oh, you started me off like this. Okay. Did her crazy ass just run into combat like that? She's in there. Ah, what the fuck? Fuck. I got lost in the soggy sauce. Yeah, I'm starving right now. I need to eat something fast. Hungry man. I am a hungry man. I like how in her mind, a smart move would be us driving right up to the entrance and you opening the door with me having nothing to block my body from being shot to fuck. Like, look at that. Where are you at? Bro, she needs to get the fuck behind cover. Fucking crazy bitch. All the bullets. Healing, healing, healing. Going in. Pushing. Healing. God damn. It's a fucking war zone in this bitch. It's a war zone and I'm a fucking warlord. Fucking netrunners. God damn it. I can't see shit. Bitch, I gotta reload. These niggas is not joking with us. They wanna kill us. Yeah, right? About time, bitch. bitch. God damn. They do not play around, bro. It's a lot of fucking bullet fire. A lot of ammunition. I don't think we're gonna keep fucking with the sword though. Even though I would love the katana, like, it's cool. That shit don't move fast enough. Cute ass. No, we can't leave yet. I gotta search this place for shit. At least search for some ammunition, because these niggas be making me run through ammunition. Where the goods at, man? Come on, y'all gotta have some sort of, like, secret weapon in here. I ain't got shit down here. Just one long-ass tunnel. Nigga fast as shit. Look at this nigga. Nigga is in the wind, moving earth. Yo, look at this boy. Nigga is fast. Damn. Hell yeah, I'm with that. Let's roll. They let me skip the drive, or I gotta drive. Okay, cool. She is cute though, bro. For real. Her outfit, her hair. I'm kinda fucking with her attitude too. She's confident in what she believes in. She doesn't seem like the kind of person that would make you believe in what she, you know what I'm saying? Like, she likes what she likes. You like what you like. Those would be the best couples. And people can actually understand that they're separate people. That tweaky ass leg. I was ready to dust them niggas. Is she giving him head? Oh. Damn, look, it's Johnny Chrome Hands. Johnny Brass Knuckles. Wanna be Silver Hands ass nigga? She wanna get fucked. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hey, what the fuck is this, bro? Yo, she not fucking with the vibes, bro. Keep your hands off of her, alright? I'm looking at you, nigga. I don't know if that's a girl or she don't want you to around her. Oh, wow, that's a girl. She's just drunk as fuck. My fault, gang. My fault. Brosis. I don't even drink beer like that, honestly. Not really a fan of it. Damn, bitch. Damn. Putting it all back there? Yeah, she is fine. They'll cut themselves. Word. You need to sleep on me. That's what you need to do. get a drink, ask the risky question. We out here get coochie. We get coochie. I want some kimchi! Come on! She wasn't really feeling that one, I guess. They don't really have no, like, alcohol effects in this game, though. These dudes forget that not much is stopping me from literally chopping their heads off. Why would the first thing you think to say to me is fuck off? Show me what you got, sister. Might just give him my pistol, cause low key this pistol's ass. Could take that one. I'm keeping my double barrel. You can keep this pistol. Unity. Damage 25. Damage 24. Reload speed. Show me five. Bro, why do they have different colors? What does that even mean? Take the bandages. And I'll take the money. I can't even take her. Or I can. Oh, I can't. You know that. Oh, she kinda cute. Yeah, shorty, do it. Give me dollars. Give me dollars. Give me dollars. These chaps ain't assless. These chaps ain't assless. She was feeling my moves, honestly. I'm still not sure about this. Nah, it looks like he's helping her throw up still. Yo, what the fuck? Is it a bitch and her pimp? Yeah, I do. You're free to go. You are free from your pimp. That nigga ran. Where'd he go? Hey, nigga. We don't fuck with no white pimps running black holes on the blade. Where'd he go? Oh. Oh. You got another pimp? I'll save you, bitch. Bitch ass nigga. No more pimping. Y'all good? Don't worry, y'all. I handled that. I handled that with ease. Fight now. Fight now. I can't let you get close. You just gonna sleep with your door open? Y'all bugged the fuck out. I really can't stand y'all activities right now. And they don't even want me to use the damn mirror. Maybe I want to change how I look. You got gay porno mags. Is that a penis? A fucking dildo? I never used to try to use that dildo on your boy. I'm going through it. I got the booty squares, some hearing shit. They don't even let you change your face in the mirror, your hair in the mirror. I should be able to change my hair in the mirror, change my clothes as a dresser. Come on now. They pimping over here again? Damn. The prostitute wanna stay in the car to get fucked. He thinking about his ex-wife. It's a sad ass world. No, she is fine. I like her fit too, bro. Damn.
People, look who are going in a Babylon place.
Bro, I need a shorty like her about her business. Got her own car, likes to drive and shit. That's a chill ass bitch, bro. It is simple. Damn.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Let's get this bitch moving, man. Let's get to business, bro. I'm gonna fight on a shoot. Triple A, that's pretty funny. It's a car thing. You don't even know me. Talking to me like we've been homies the whole time. Bro. This shit don't even be shooting, bruh. Give me a better fucking gun. That was a horrible, that shit was just felt horrible, clunky. I didn't even feel like I was actually doing any damage to them. I had to point and shoot until the animation activated. They should have done some like little animations as a reaction to every shot or something. Think I'm wasting time, baby?
He said, a sheet. Oh, my coochie. My pussy.
I wanted some coochie. Get the fuck out of here, man. This car moves like crispy as shit. Oh, shit. Yo. That shit was wicked. That was it? That was a mission? The fuck they got me sitting here waiting? Shoot that motherfucker. Yeah. Damn. Oh, them niggas is dead. Wow. That's crazy. Holy shit. That's wild. Nigga. Oh! They shot my bitch. They shot my fucking bitch. We gotta shoot those cocksuckers down. They hurt my bitch. Yeah. Sounds to me like Night City made a decision for you. I don't want to get to no drone. I want to go out and shoot. Damn, I'm out here fucking saving lives and shit. Like a fucking sexy badass. God damn it. Am I so fucking awesome? Them niggas is fucked up. Damn. Nah, we gonna kill these niggas. We are most definitely going to kill these niggas. Your homeboy's still here. Let's save his ass, man. Isle of Dicados, only 3 stars. Steph Larson. You need a nigga like me in your life. Word. Yeah. You wanna save your people, bitch. Yeah. Ooh. She fine as hell, man. Yes, sir. You can call me sir any fucking time. I don't care. Where the fuck is this goddamn turret? Reboot Octus. Resets detection progress of target enemy in combat. It reduces enemy's accuracy. Damn, I fucking slid for like 3 years. I should have like spent money on some reboot optics. Circuit, short circuit, overheat. How that nigga see me? Oh. I'm about to just pop this shit off like party style. Like, fuck am I doing trying to be sneaky? Bring that ass here, boy. They don't got anything that can help you call somebody over, like a whisper or something. Where the drone at? Oh my god. The amount of fucking bullets you need in this game is crazy. Ow! My balls and my asshole. Now, how am I expected to get rid of this thing? Hell yeah. Fuck conversation. Stubborn bastard. I'm going with you. What's that little accent? Or maybe it's like dialogue choices that make him sound a little bit like. I will go with you. She's like, I will go with you. I will do this. You will not do this by yourself. Like, she doesn't use any combination or conjugation, or the fuck they call it. Try to get some coochie. I will find him. Yo, cutie. Straight up cutie. I don't care what anybody says. Give me the details. Got the deets. Let's. All right, this one. You can ride the smaller one. I think Scorpion was her man. Oh no! No! Bro, I'm stuck in the car. I literally fucking went too damn crazy. No! This cannot be what's happening right now. I can't get out. I'm trapped in here. Fucking Christ. Watch, I'm gonna have to fucking replay a whole collection of bullshit. Cause I wanted to be a badass and jump off my motorcycle instead of flying into my enemies. Well, real life just hit me, so I have to get out of this shit.